Sally, we're over Western Waukesha County. Highway 67 near ZZ is closed because of this overturned tanker. Now, they're trying to figure out how they're going to upright this tanker. And as you can see, they don't have a lot of room to do it. Emergency crews are also here on the scene. And at this point, Highway 67 is going to be closed for at least another 2 hours. And if you're familiar with the area, ZZ branches off east just a little bit south of this crash. And it branches off to the west just a little bit north of the crash. So you're actually able to bypass this area quite easily. Use Highway 59 as an alternate. That is a look at our breaking news live from Western Waukesha County. Matt Salemi, News Chopper 12.